Joints in concrete. Joints. Joints are planned breaks in concrete which allow RCC to move and prevent random cracking. Four types. Construction. Expansion. Isolation. Contraction. Construction joints. Joint provided at location where concrete work stop temporary. Tie bars are provided for good bonding between abutting sections of concrete. Rails is used to support the edge of the concrete joint, is normally running through the joint. Expansion joints. Expansion joints permits thermal contraction and expansion without inducing stresses into the elements. The building longer than 45 meter are generally provided with one or more expansion joint. In India, recommended center to center spacing is 30 meter. The joints are formed by providing a gap between the building parts. Isolation joints. Totally separates a concrete element from another concrete element, or a fixed object such as a wall or column, so that each can move and not affect the other. The joint filling should be full depth and soft. It can be made of cork, foam rubber, or some other flexible material. Contraction control joints. Joints introduced in concrete structure to localize shrinkage movement. As the structure will shrink, the joints open slightly and crack will occur in the joints rather than in a random manner. These are grooved, formed or sawed into sidewalks, driveways, pavements, floors. A joint may be filled with a flexible filler to minimize water entry and to prevent stones. Common fillers: bitumen, polysulfide, polyurethane.